Now time for our first forecast at 5. And, Doug, it was nice while it lasted.
Yeah.
All that sunshine.
It's still going to be pleasant out, but not nearly as sunny, yeah. Ron. I mean, we talked all last week about how we were just in that golden spot. The storm out west was not moving anywhere quickly, and now here it comes. And it's still not moving quickly. It's centered over Tennessee now. That's the center of that spiral curl you see going on there. And that's starting to drag some ocean moisture in. So we've got overcast skies. In fact, a couple of spots, just saw a little shower go by, just passing out of Adams County. Now, these are moving from southeast to northwest, so right to left here in the picture, and moving into Franklin County right now. So a couple of wet roadways around Chambersburg, and maybe a couple sprinkles around Shippensburg. South Mountain saw some sprinkles, as did Gettysburg, too. So just very spotty in nature. But what the bottom line here is, it will become cloudier, and it will get wetter before we're done. This thing's going to start to give us more shower activity tomorrow, and again on Wednesday, before finally starting to move away as we get to the end of the week. Then we